This is a typical example of a circuit diagram of how load is supplied to a supply. Now, this is a switch. Sometimes you see they put S. If there's S1, that means there are several switches. So that's switch number one. If there's S2, switch number two, S3, switch number three, and so on and so forth. But in this case, we have only how many switches? One. So this is a switch, and this is a what? Load. And I've explained before, I told you that load can be anything that consumes or uses electricity. Is that clear? It could be what? Television, refrigerator, radio, AC, washing machine, and so on and so forth. Anything you use it, it could be hair clipper, it could be blender, it could be anything that is using electricity is categorized as what? Load. Now, this switch, sometimes we have what we call two-way switch. And we have one-way switch. Now, sometimes you see these switches, they have two trips. Like, example, this is an example of what type of switch. It's having one, two, three. It's happening? Good. We have two, and we have, have you ever seen four?
Yes.
Good, and so on and so forth. But in this case, it is only one-way switch. So what you're saying is that, if there's a supply of light, one must be neutral and one must be what? Supply. But always notice that where you put your switch is where the light wire is, and this is what? Neutral. So that you can cut the supply all the time. Okay? So as the light is going, it goes like this. When you switch it up, this load, if it is a light, what happens? It glows. Is that clear? But if you switch it off, it what? It cut off. So this switch now is controlling this light. So it is called a wiring diagram of a lamp controlled by one-way single pole switch. So it is called wiring diagram of a line. Wiring diagram of a lamp controlled by one way single pole switch. One-way single pole switch. Who is confused? Now, I want us to do something now. I want you to design a circuit that a one-way single switch pole controlling four lamps. Very well. I back up. No, just like last one. I'm doing this. I'll see you now.
Something is weird.